learn about Sikhi primarily from Guru Granth Sahib, and we call that Shabad. Shabad means infinite wisdom. If we do not understand Shabad, then we will never understand Sikhi. We will not even know what stories of Sikhi to tell. Because the stories which are being told, if they're not born out of that wisdom, that love, that Shabad, then they become something else, they become politicized. So primary source of learning about Sikhi is to understand Guru Granth Sahib. And when you don't know this, just like any other thing in the world, you go to those who understand the Shabad and you learn ideas of that, the paradigms of it, and eventually with the hope to learn it directly from Guru Granth Sahib, the Shabad, the infinite wisdom within the world.